All right, here we go. May 5th, Cinco de Mayo, south of Lubbock, watching a developing supercell right there, southwest of town, and should be coming right at us. And we might drop south here in a little bit. Storm should be moving east southeast today. And this is looking good. We have some pretty good inflow winds, I can see, and parameters are better than what we had yesterday, where we had some insane structure. So hopefully this thing starts beasting soon and we'll get a tornado or something. Hey guys, well, we are south of Lubbock watching a developing supercell drop CGs after CGs. It's pretty intense. This is May the 5th and the bolts are pretty crazy. I think the structure is starting to show up around this thing. We're going to be moving pretty shortly. And I can see my camera is picking up these shots with the lighting trigger already. And so it's been pretty fun. We'll film a few more and see what happens. Lightning strike fire right there. shit.